The first law of thermodynamics states that in an isolated system, the energy is constant. She challenges this in every meeting, increasing the energy of every person in that meeting.
She's really, really good at what she does. She has a lot of knowledge, both in marketing and sales, and she's really structured about how to approach things. And she's really clear. She knows when to take decisions. There is no empty or hollow blah blah, and that's what I really like about her. She's also super passionate, so I was really blown away by the speech she gave at the Icelandic geothermal conference, that I showed it to a lot of my friends and my partner, and we were like, wow, this is really inspiring. Though that's really, really good in the branch of business where we are to have someone like that. And she's got the best shoes in the whole office.
I'm talking about is Climeon's most colorful person. She's always preaching love and kindness. She's extremely competent and extremely sharp in her work. And she's keeping the Climeon team spirit alive during these corona times.
She's spontaneous, very fun to work with, and very talented.
Today I want to give my big respect and cheering up a person that really makes my work more fun, more challenging, and I keep learning from her. So she is one of those persons that make you even better as in your professional work and as a person. She will challenge you. She will broaden your mind. She has excellent knowledge in the area where she's working. She has proved that she can work on a global stage and also behind the scenes. So she's extremely diverse. As I would say, she fills many different hats. And as a person, she will always ask you how you're doing. And she will always push you into making something better with your profession, asking those really tricky questions and thereby making you go for the deal.
Cecilia Edling Östman, aka CEO.
The person I'm talking about is Cecilia.
This is Cecilia.
So I'm talking about you. Cecilia, you're breaking my heart. You're shaking my confidence, baby. Oh, Cecilia, jag är så glad att jobba med dig.